the way to the ring. Rod Dog, Jesse James, and Billy Gunn.
Should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
A strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. He swung wild with that one. Oh, attack broken up there.
You are watching NXT as the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Oh, my, an explosive suplex.
Oh!
That elbow did some damage.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
From that suplex.
He's gonna take another chance. Oh my gosh.
The show counters.
He fails to connect. Lifted and now placed upside down. Tied up in the turnbuckle there.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Out of the way.
Oh, man!
And he collapses down to the canvas.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Takes to win.
What
Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. And there's the double team. And now he's back out on the apron. The tension, the drama. This is electric. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
That'll leave a mark.
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
The tag is made.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
In the worst way. He makes the tag. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. I rudely interrupted there.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Four.
Goldman looks to be in really bad shape.
Five. Six. Back into the ring now.
He's got him hooked.
Seven.
The ref is getting closer to 10.
Come on, move. Back into the ring now. Back into the ring now. Watch Outlaw. Oh, my gosh.
And again, Outlaw's going up.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
We got a cover. Two. That is the headlock. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
The emotion.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
I don't know. As a WWE, put you away.
Two.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.